Alright. Time to go to this flop house that was in recent.
Don't have much use for police.
I get that. Someone has to keep the peace. Turns out, it just wasn't me.
Oh, that's what yours do. Krogan law enforcement is very different.
Got them all.
Let me check its viability. 56%.
I don't like the look of that tech. Might be outlaws.
This is where I was to get the drive core.
Environment
need to get out of this heat zone.
Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Looks like outlaws.
The flop house.
Disable the alarm or it attracts reinforcements, Pathfinder. Incoming shuttle, Pathfinder.
Bring it on. Boom. Great, a mech.
Pathfinder.
just saying, there's too much remnant here. Feel like I'm always being watched. They're just hunks of metal. I think there's something controlling them. Something out there, watching. And waiting.
Okay, you've been out in the sun too long, buddy.
In. What now?
If we can find a security terminal, I may be able to attempt to bypass the locks remotely.
It's above. Great.
Security must be disabled to open this door, Pathfinder. I can bypass the command center's doors from here, Pathfinder. Please try to remain within range of the console until the process is complete.
Get ready, kid. They know we're here.
Miss.
Pathfinder, I have bypassed security. You can now enter the command center. I detect above normal temperatures.
I'm never trading out this
acceptable limits.
And seven armor. Regardless of how many different armors I get, I'm not trading my N7 armor out.
Watch the grenade!
There. Let's hope that stops them. Console opens the bunker at the cave.
Well, let's go back and see what's in there.
Announce disabled, Pathfinder.
Now I can create that outpost. Where was it again? There we go. I'm still in combat. Let's see if I can fast travel now. Nope. I'm gonna have to walk my way out of this one. Get back to the Nomad.
Yeah. Still hot.
Please let me fast travel. Great.
Heat levels increasing.
Oh, thank God.
Nice work.
Now, where is that exit?
You've been around. Bet you've seen some real craziness. Not just in Helios.
Save it, kid. Go bug someone else.
What the hell? What was that for?
I've seen a thousand humans like you. Don't make me pretend you're the one who won't die. You're what, two? Come back when there's hair on whatever it is you have.
We've got targets!
Look at those craters. Now can I fast travel? Still no. Just gonna have to do this the hard way then.
You must have enjoyed the Turians falling into the First Contact War.
Which war? Sorry, kid. I know that was a big deal for humans, but honestly, I've had indigestion last longer.
I almost there.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Heat levels increasing.
Remnant site up ahead. Careful.
Pathfinder, this remnant site may have defense systems. This remnant site has defenses in place, Pathfinder.
Got them all.
Stable. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this location is ideal for outpost placement. You can call an outpost via the beacon. Confirmed. Calling outpost.
You really did it. Almost a civil war, and you brought them back.
But it's all about the resources. No poetry, right?
I considered the Krogan a permanent loss. Too many egos involved. Thankfully, my ledgers don't care how they get filled. If I can retroactively call the Krogan colony an outpost, that's a win. But that practicality is not universal. Tan will hate this.
I'm not interested in opinions that don't see the value here.
Good, because there will be a lot of them. But not from me. This is the last one, Pathfinder. The last golden failure we thought we'd lost. You did it. We can't rest for long, of course. There will always be a need. But for now, I need your voice to remind them what this meant. Get the flags waving.
This seems more important than that.
It's about setting a tone, not telling the whole story.
Thanks to the Krogan doing what Krogan do, surviving despite and in spite of everything, we have another home. It's not tame, it's not safe, but it's bringing the dream back. New T'Chanka.
One for the records, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Alright, so we got one more outpost to go.
Yeah. Still hot.
Life support is stable.
Try to enter our family quarters. You tell him if we catch him there again, he's losing a hand.
If you touch my people, we have a problem.
Well, I can't talk to them yet, I don't think. Alright, well, I guess I can do something else in the meantime.